winter sport, on the fields, on the courts, but as well as in the classroom, and then as people too. So it's been my honor and privilege to watch you the last 4 years, watch you grow, again, not only as athletes and students, but as people, really good people. Some of you, actually most of you, all five of you, have gotten to know really well. So I'm going to miss you, but I'm really proud, and I know as your parents, I can only imagine how proud you are of this day, to be here on such a special day to watch this.
Yeah.
continue on the ECC conference honors as a senior. Congratulations to our incoming trustee in the Rose Coleman Institute of Technology. Congratulations to Ryan Gagnoli. He's here today with his parents, Gary and Sidney Gagnoli. Ryan is committed at the next level to play football at Mount St. Joe University here on the west side of town in Cincinnati. Ryan's overall GPA is 3.0. Ryan also plays varsity baseball here with the Wellington Tigers. He was a three-year varsity starter here for the Wellington Tigers. He was a blue-gray All-American, and he's playing in the East-West All-Star game coming this June. Congratulations to Ryan Gagnoli and the students of Mount St. Joe University.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Here we are.